Hello guys, I'm back, and sorry about that, I lost track of the time, but yeah, so let's keep going. Hopefully YouTube will let me go 17 seconds, or was it 20, I don't know, 20 something seconds over the time. I mean, if not, I'm gonna have to edit the video and cut out some stuff, so yeah, but it's all good. So let's just keep building this all the way up like we was doing in the previous video. And to be honest, I've been dropping a lot of videos that I'm actually kind of surprised because I'm in college, but like I only like really record on weekends, and like right now I don't have school tomorrow or Monday, so I mean I really only record and play like whenever I have time, because I'm in school like all day. So and then some of the videos you see are probably like old. I probably say it probably says it's new, but I've been recorded, I just never uploaded it. So Yeah, so we're gonna have some windows. Let's see. We're gonna skip a big gap, because I don't want them pillars to be, like, right beside each other. It's not gonna look good. So let's do one from the pillar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do 10 to see how this looks. And do a 3 gap. Let's see how this looks. Let's break out this window. Alright, build this up. Alright, I'm trying to think. Actually, that's not that bad. Yeah, that's pretty good. Let's see if we can 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Okay. That's good. That's good. That's perfect. So, hope you guys follow that. Let's do this side. Probably make one window over here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let's just try to get this in the middle. 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, so break that one. Alright. Try to get this one in the middle, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're gonna have to do a four length window. Okay, like it's a four. So let me just count out from this corner right here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then four. Break four blocks, and then it should be seven that way. So let's just do all this to the top. This is what I get for not really planning this out, to be honest. I should have actually planned it out, but I mean, I didn't want to build it and then do awesome things to it, and that's when I gotta build it again, so I might as well just build it on camera. I mean, you guys are here with me building the same thing, so if I make a mistake, I'll tell you guys. Alright, so we got the structure or whatever, the layout. Let's add the windows. We're gonna use glass panes for the windows, okay? Cause for these corners, and let me just show you guys a trick. Whenever you have a corner like this, never use glass blocks, okay? Cause look how the corners look. In the inside, it's just glass touching each other, and you don't want that. So that's why you should use, always use glass panes when it comes to corners like that. See, so they don't touch because they're glass panes. So just fill this in, and this is gonna take forever. Oh, okay, I'm doing pretty good. I'm surprised. Usually with these glass panes, I always screw up because I suck with them. I don't know how you can suck with glass panes, but yeah, I do. And I'm actually doing pretty good right now, surprisingly. Alright, these ones. You guys can fast forward this. All I'm gonna do is just add windows to all the spots that we broke out. So you guys can skip this. I just want to do everything on camera so you guys, so I don't get no complaints or anything saying that I missed something or, you know. So I'm just gonna do every single thing on camera. I'm not gonna do nothing. Only thing I might do off camera is like the filling in the floors or something. I mean, that's actually pretty easy. So, but when it comes to building the stuff, like building walls and everything, I will do everything on camera. And the roof I'm gonna do on camera and everything, so let's do it. So just fill all of these in with glass panes. I believe I'm actually doing pretty good with these things. I usually screw up like 80% of the time. And now I'm starting to screw up. Alright, there you go. Same thing. Alright, put it right there. Oh, I'm surprised. Like, I'm actually doing good with these things. Like, it's actually pretty surprising. I know you guys are like, oh, that's not a big deal. But trust me, if you've seen me with glass panes, trust me, it is. I'm horrible with these things. Maybe because I'm recording. I don't think I ever used glass panes for any of the builds I made on camera. Oh my god. There we go. Alright. So we gotta fill in this part right here. Let's just be in the safe right there. Okay, guys, there we go. It's looking good. Looking very good, actually. I'm surprised. That looks very good. Alright, so next we can, I'm trying to think, what should we do next, the roof or the floors? I think we should do the flooring next, so we can actually see it from, we're going to do the flooring next, and I'm actually going to do this off camera, but I'm going to show you guys, where to do the floors at. Alright, so, we're gonna start this floor, of course, right here. Oh, well, I'm stupid, sorry. we're gonna break out all of this right here and do this flooring. So all of this from this wall to this wall right here, we're going to knock out. Okay, just watch for a second, guys. Don't try to start yet. So from that wall to that wall, we're gonna do all of that in wood. And from right here. Hold on, wait. I'm trying to think. What can we do? All right, so from right there. Let me see. Let me just see something right quick, guys. Don't worry about what I'm doing now. I just don't want to tell you guys the wrong thing and you do all of it, so let me just see right quick. I want the stairs to be like right here. Let's see if this actually works. Wow, I am the luckiest person ever. I'm really is. That's crazy. We can fill all of that in with like wood or something. Oh, I like this. It's actually going to be very nice. Okay. So from, so guys, from this corner to that corner, You're going to fill all of it in with I'm gonna say glass pane, with wooden planks, and from right here, this first diagonal block, just go straight over, and you're gonna fill all of this in with wood. All right, so let's get to it. Hold on. Yeah, so let's get to this, guys. Let's do this. Alright, I'm gonna do this off camera, so when I come back, all of it will be done. And, I'm not gonna do anything else. I'm just gonna do this. I'll make the stairs on camera. I'll do everything else on camera. So, let's do this part, and, I'll be right back. Tune in to part, 3, guys.